American Electric Power is one of the largest utility companies in the U.S., spanning 11 states. In our research, we actually helped AEP identify that within their territory, 50% of the households in the next 30 years will own an electric car. So American Electric Power really has the opportunity to embrace this, this movement in the future.
AEP as an electric provider can really help build the infrastructure for electric vehicles. There's a lot of excitement around them right now, and it's going to create a whole new set of kind of energy problems. Well, AEP wants to sort of be at the forefront of all of that. There are a lot of questions when it comes to EV, and with all of our research, we realized that there's a lot to overcome in terms of the consumer's idea of what an electric vehicle is. But we really wanted to educate the consumers about how EVs really aren't that much different than a normal car.
We really wanted to focus on educating the audience internally and externally, because consumers had four key concerns. One being range anxiety. Am I going to be able to get to my destination with the amount of charge that I have in my car? Two was going to be, where do I charge? Also, maintenance of the car was important to customers. And the fourth concern is then the affordability of the cars, because the perception out there is that they're always very expensive.
The strategy was really simple: normalize the EV and call it an electric car. And so the creative was absolutely influenced by looking at things that we already use in our lives and bring them into the electric car conversation. And just simply saying, it's just like that. It's something you already know how to use.
We had several deliverables in this kit that we provided to all seven opcos. We had a website implementation. We also had banners, and we also had different things as far as a bus wrap. The opcos were actually really excited because it looked new and fun and engaging, which was very different than what they already had.
The biggest part of the campaign was sort of the metaphoric visuals, putting a phone on wheels and making the phone an actual EV with a little plug that goes into it. And a big part of that was to animate them. And so we took all of these normal objects that you're used to, you know, that use electric, that use batteries, and we kind of brought them to life. There was a lot of success with the campaign just in the awareness and seeing a lot of traction on social.
They actually almost doubled their website traffic in 2 months compared to the 6 months of normal traffic that they would have. So we really took the social media aspect and we're driving them to those landing pages.
AEP was really excited about this campaign. I think when we went down this journey together, we really didn't know what to expect. We knew there was an opportunity, we knew there was an initiative, but I think we just hit on a really wonderful insight, and it turned into something that we could all relate to as consumers.